First time solo queue.
Good God Almighty. That was fast.
Here, Morgana troll and she has heal. So you have double heal bot lane.
Dear God. And she missed a Q on the Sona that walked into the bush, and she just used... Oh, God, this Morgana is actually bronze.
She has lethal tempo.
What the fuck is this Morgana? She's actually just...
King everything. Motherfucker's trolling.
Oh, my God. Ban them from my chat, please. I'm not gonna be infected with that stupid the rest of the game when this inevitably goes downhill. Stop throwing it at the Sona! There's a Draven! Go back! Go back! You are useless right now.
She's so fucking bad.
Who, Morgana?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. It's okay, the enemy bot lane's not that good either. Like, if Draven was smart, he would... Okay. Well... Now they're gonna be pretty good. Because she just fucking inted.
Is she trying to proc her fucking lethal tempo?
I have no idea. That was clean out of Akali. If only Morgana didn't fucking run it down to Draven before then, we'd be in a really fucking good spot. But he's gonna come back really strong. And Morgana's dead again. Maybe Akali carries. I don't know. She's having trouble farming. She's against Akshan.
Prefer the bot Taric. I'd prefer the bot Taric.
Right. Alt.
Why is she just using the shield on you for no fucking reason?
Who?
Morgana.
Morgana doesn't know how to play the game. This makes things really fucking hard. Draven's already got his goddamn mythic. What's up, Nero? Cinnamon rolls do sound fucking good. Much appreciated for the sub. Fine. I see, that's also s heal Sona. Please, Morgana, use your one ability! Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking lose my mind, man! Good God Almighty, give me the fucking keyboard. I'll play it with my fucking feet. Jesus. How fucking terrible. Like, you got one fucking ability. Just throw the cue into the bush you watched her walk into. I'm pinging it. What are you waiting for? Oh, sweet Jesus.
It's actually extremely sad that that's not a bot.
There we go.
Like, they're just that bad.
Yeah. Yeah. Maybe they got really high ARAM MMR. Is this bronze? Yeah, but it's pretty much almost silver. There's no reason I should be on teams with people who've never fucking played the game. Like, this is almost iron level of play, you know? That would have been such a massive shutdown on a new deer if I hit that shot. That sucks.
Maybe she should read her abilities when she's dead.
You said what?
She should read her abilities when she's dead.
Morgana's one of those straightforward champions. You use the abilities all one time and they're pretty fucking clear what they do. Like, if they're playing like Rakan or something, I can understand some having some difficulties. What do you build on fucking Jinx? It's not Phantom. It's gonna be Hurricane, huh?
No, it is Phantom.
It's Phantom? Okay. stamp, almost. They're gonna die over there. That Akshan is extremely strong. Yeah. I don't know what the hell they were expecting to happen. I have Hull Breaker Cho'Gath. I see. Well, we got our first tower. Nope, our second tower. It just cost us our inhibitor. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Please kill someone, anyone, please. Oh my god, by the time they die, I'm not gonna get anything for it. Just extremely fed. Okay. He trucks into it. Cool. What am I watching? This shit hurts. Oh, at 20 minutes, you decide that you should farm now. Interesting.
How do new players know how to jungle?
Hmm?
How do new people learn how to jungle?
You just
like, there's no guide. It doesn't tell you that you can even jungle or what it is.
I mean, you kind of just learn climbing through the ranks, you know? People are jungling, like the Smurfs and shit. You just watch and do so. Watch.
No, but that's kind of shit, though. Like, they should at least tell you that jungle is a role and what it is.
I agree, but League kind of just leaves it to you. Can I just do slash mute all? Does that work? Oh my god, that is beautiful. Morgana's making plays. Mm-hmm. She's gone.
My hair keeps scaring me. It's creeping me out.
Oh, man. Well, this is a cool way to lose Jinx. Definitely don't enjoy this champion at all. at this. Morgana's gonna run in and die, but that's to be expected. More so just counting on the fact the rest of the team will run away. That wave is actually pushing in our favor, so is that. We just play it back. I don't know, man. I should go kill the Aatrox again. The Aatrox is bronze, but I'm pretty sure if I go do that, we just lose the fucking game. Duh.
Show that he uses Q at all.
We're getting there. I think once I get a hurricane, I can fucking start doing work. I also need to get an IE really bad. And some fucking armor pen. I need everything to fucking win this. Clash? Hell yeah.
You have people? Kanda hasn't been here.
We have Colby.
And who else do you have for a fifth, though?
We'll find someone. I could pick up Ron again. I can mid? Yeah. That's what we need.
AP Zach mid.
That should just be game. Only person left alive is the Morgana who's not human. That's unfortunate. The fucking Akshan just fucking two taps me. He's 9-2. I can't 1v1 him. God damn it. I did not want to lose Jinx.